Hi, Gyron is at number 93 of Stuart Campbell's Top 100 Your Sinclair Spectrum Games. It came out in 1986 and was published by Firebird Software Limited. It was written by Taurus, which was Philip Mucken, Ricardo Pinto, Dominic Pryor and Mark Wrighton. It originally came out in two parts, Antrium and Necropolitis, and the first person to solve the puzzle would win a Porsche 924 car, or £12,500. Since around 60 people won, a playoff was organised in London, Spain and Denmark. A third challenge was written specially for the job, Gyron Arena. The winner solved it in only 18 minutes and came from the Spanish group. And then it was published as a budget by Firebird. And this is what we're looking at now. Though it's cheap, I never played it in the day, but it looks good. Movement seems fine, controls seem okay, and 3D graphics for a Spectrum, yeah, it worked well. I found that the only downpour was the lack of sound. This game really deserved more of my time. But with 92 other games to go in the list, I need to be pushing on. It's at number 93, whether or not you like it or you hate it. If at some time in the future I do manage to get some more time on this game, then I will post another video about it. Stuart Campbell, I think we'll take your word for it. And if you enjoyed my video, please give us a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. Enjoy the rest of the video. Bye for now.